I heard you can teach me a few things. Let's see if you're worthy of teaching first. I've got a job that needs doing. You help me, maybe I'll help you. I run with the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. One of ours is missing. Bakira. She took two rookies and set out after an artifact, a coin. Help me find her. If you're not all talk, you might learn a thing or two.
My husband was a hard man to love. Now even the frozen ground won't take his body.
Oh, God. before, but we remain. So long as the forest speaks, there will be those who listen. Look at this. These stone tablets contain some of the earliest written works of my druidic ancestors. All destroyed.
The wildlife in the Gauthmar grasslands have been stirred into a frenzy recently. They've taken to smashing or even eating our runic tablets. I don't blame the creatures, but we must preserve our history. Surely you see the value in that. Please, retrieve whatever you can.
I once schooled the boy Yoren in the old ways. His mother Brega too, as she wrote her chronicles. Both of them had a deep respect for our culture. Brega inspired me to catalogue some of our more ancient artifacts. In doing so, she reminded me of how easily the past can be forgotten.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Cormann the Alchemist to send anything he can? And tell him to hurry. Every moment is vital.
Thank you. Let's preserve it. Unexpected.
Father's oath.
Goodbye.
Proper tools of vengeance. Have a look.
Happy travels.
I can break that down.
Tarvan.
Thank you.
Well, let's have a look.
Yes. I was devastated to hear my uncle perished in Gul'ran. But he always told me I would inherit his ring, should anything happen to him. I'm afraid I'm little used defending myself, but if you could take me to search the ruins and desolation's reach, I'd be most grateful. My family used to have a home there, and he buried it for safekeeping. Bit of a paranoid old man, really.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, thank you. I do hope it's still there. It would mean so much to me.
I barely made it out of Gul'ran. My friend Erdin was not so lucky. I went back for his remains and, well, the cannibals didn't leave much. I don't know if I have the courage to carry this bloody sack halfway across the steppes. Erdin didn't get along with his family. But he belongs back in Farrowbrood just the same, dammit! Please, if there's any chance you are traveling that way, could you bring Erdin to his father?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Salutations, Wanderer. Come and don the mantle of history's champions. Returns.
Hey.
Three workers fled in the night, and by the sound of morale, more are behind them. They say the mine is cursed. Maybe it is, but we've a job to finish. Old superstitions say Khazra bones ward against curses. I've never put much stock in old wives' tales, but if it keeps folk from fleeing, I'll wear them myself, huh? I have no men to go hunting, but I have coin. It's yours if you collect some bones.
Did my father send you? He never responded to my last letter, and I've been worried.
This belongs to you.
My doll. Father kept it. We argued just before I left. He felt it was too dangerous becoming a mercenary. But so was mining in that area. I was going to come home, after I'd saved up enough gold to move him somewhere nicer. Somewhere he didn't have to work so hard. Thank you for returning this to me.
course. This is an old victim of hers. Must have floated out of her lair. We must act quickly. Cecil and his grandsons aren't the only ones the White will hunt down. We'll need the White's hair. There should be plenty in the village. She damn near wiped us out the first time. I think that's all we'll find here, but it isn't enough. Let's check the beach west of here. It should have something. Man. The body's so bloated, I can't say if I knew him or not. At least he's got something left to give us for the ritual.
Ritual?
Yes. I learned it from my mother before. Everything. We'll use the White's hair to find it. There is a druid site of power at Lanaid. Meet me there as soon as you can. Good. Give it. This altar is empty. You must take the hair and light it at each shrine. When that's done, we'll have a way to find the White. Remember, the spirits don't want us here. And every time you light a shrine, they'll get angrier. Try not to die. I don't want to do this alone. A druid ritual site. The spirits give power to the rituals we do, and we pay them by being harassed. They created the ritual to find the White. The first half usually quiets your emotions. That way the White can't manipulate you. turns out you can't do that without paying a high price. Don't be scared. The White's never liked Rage. I'm safe from her. And what do you mean by that? It's a family affair. You are helping. And doing a fine job too. I said the White preys on the weakest. It may be cruel to call my mother weak, but I lost her to it. I would like for her, it, to take no more from me. From anyone. It is. Its lair lies to the very north of here. But there's a warning. There's a test. Test or not, this will end. Make your way there. Are you ready? Why do we ask that before we do something we must, regardless of readiness? Let's go. Oh, smell of this place.
Do not have the soft heart you did.
This is the end!
My spirits, that's done. I'm leaving. I won't just stand here moping. I always guessed her fate.
I was overly harsh with you. And you did help me.
More than anyone else. My mother loved Cecil. My father. Too much, I think. If he loved her or not, I don't know. I never wanted to ask. Our village was fine until my mother disappeared. You can guess, hmm? The same test I passed. She failed. And now, it's over. My thanks, friend.
What will it be?
Came apart nice.
You can take what's left.
Another time, then. Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see. May the light keep you.
Thank you. Nice. Come back if you need work.
Something for the cold and dark.
Stay on your guard.
I can take common, turn it special. No witchcraft here, only honest magics. Fare thee well.
What goes on here?
Don't leave here alive!
About night.
Need something forged? Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Come back and see us.
No witchcraft here. Only honest magics.
Take care, traveler.
this helps. I would buy you an ale if we had anything decent around here. Your payment, as promised.
As I was saying, I don't know precisely where it's hidden, but this is the place. So, it should be buried around here somewhere. I sure hope nothing's happened to it. Help me look around, will you?
Sorry.
Looking for this?
Hey, that's mine! How?
I've heard you're outside Gulran going on and on about some priceless ring. Me and my boys had to see it for ourselves. So, what are you willing to give us for it?
Excuse me! That ring belonged to my family. With my uncle gone, it's rightfully passed to me!
Is that so? Well, then I suppose I'll have to kill you so it can pass to me, eh? Get him!
Oh, thank you! I'll treasure it for...
Wait, what is this?
This isn't real gold! Oh, this is so like him. I bet he's laughing up at me from the burning hells. You know what? Just keep it. Maybe take it to that weird merchant in the Boiling Plains. I've heard he collects all kinds of worthless stuff like this. Maybe he'll give you something for it. I'll just find my own way home. I need to be alone. I need some space to grieve.
I'm sorry, Sorka, but I'm not sending anyone.
My boy, the young die and the old linger on. When will it end? I want every spider in the Barrens exterminated. I know not if they feel, if their queen would feel this same anguish if she lost her brood. Regardless, I want it done. Bring me their queen's heart!
Sty Squad ran off with my precious Tuji. That goat was like a son to me. He had a smile to melt all troubles. Now Gan's taken him to Karayisu, beyond my reach. Oh, Tuji.
Yes, one man's junk is another, you know. What a lucky find. You were right to come to me. This ring has a dark history of greed, lustrous upon first glance, but ultimately worthless to sell. And what's worse, whosoever covets and steals the ring is cursed, marking them for death. I do hope, however, it came into your possession. It was given freely, but probably best I hang on to it just to be safe. Do come around again should you acquire any more interesting pieces.
Come back if you need work.
A thousand salutations, Wanderer. Interesting choice. sound selection. Interesting choice. Ah, very good. Very good. Interesting choice. Interesting choice. Interesting choice. It stirs you, yes? It stirs you, yes? That's a bold choice. Interesting choice. I see. Interesting choice. Ah, very good. Interesting choice.
Goodbye, not farewell.